There's such a lot of mystery surrounding Ness's home. But if you got a secret thistle whistle, you might spot a Nessie of your own. Mac Two blows on his bagpipes, while Elspeth and Angus watch those notes go floating across the waves. Ferocious Ness appears at once and grabs a note or two for lunch, and the whole of the family Ness is not too far behind. Sporty Ness leaps over him, turns upside down, then dives back in, and the beautiful lovely Ness shows she's the kissed and kind. Eyewitch Ness comes up for air, and taking notes without a care, returns with a bash and a crash and a splash to the surrounding Nessie's home. But if you got a secret thistle whistle, you might spot a Nessie of your own. Mac Two blows on his bagpipes, while Elspeth and Angus watch those notes go floating across the waves. Ferocious Ness appears if once and grabs a note or two for lunch, and the whole of the family Ness is not too far behind. Sporty Ness leaps over him, turns upside down, then dives back in, beautiful lovely Ness shows she's the kissed and kind. Eyewitch Ness comes up for air, and taking notes without a care, returns with a bash and a crash and a splash to the family Ness.
Family Ness, family Ness.
Ferocious Ness appears if once